What's going on, y'all? This is a 93 Chevy Silverado. If your cigarette lighter don't work and the fuse is not the problem, then it's a good chance it's in the back of the cigarette lighter. That little pin right there, gap's too big. It's causing this not to get a good connection. The deal in the middle right here. So, just gonna grab a screwdriver and push those pins closer together, or the terminal closer together, and that should fix the problem.